Whew. All right. I think we're finally up and going and things are working. I'm sorry I'm way behind, guys. It's almost 12 o'clock here and I am still playing around. This is actually the first live stream I've ever done in my life. And yeah, there's a lot of stuff going on. And when you're trying to deal with a server too at the same time, there can be a lot of stuff going on. So we're going to kind of see how this goes. Let me know if you guys have any questions, if you have any problems with the stream and or my voice or anything like that. And we're going to start. So, well, I'm on here alone right now. First, I'll say a quick hello to Chazrad because I see him on the chat, or I saw him a few minutes ago. But what basically the plan is I'm going to start building this base and sort of wait and see what happens if people come on. And maybe we'll have some fun. Otherwise, I'm going to keep building and I'm going to... Oh, yeah. I think I showed you this in the video last night that I did on my YouTube channel. But I got a few guys here that are hired and they're going to sort of hang around with me. I'm probably going to take them on a fight. I'm going to lead them into... I'm probably going to try and go maybe into the Wasteland or maybe all the way into Mordor. We'll sort of see what happens. Anyway, we're going to sort of start building here. I will kind of... If you see me stop once in a while, it's because I'm checking something out or I'm making sure everything's working how I want it to. there's a lot of stuff going on for me here. I got like 3 monitors set up as well as my iPad. I've never done a Twitch live stream. I've played around with it a tiny bit, but I've never done one and I'm not sure. You know, you guys probably have done it more of more experience as far as knowing how to set up the chat where you can actually chat to people and stuff and how you can, you know, sort of manage everything at the same time. I'm not sure what most people do. Some people actually have live chats right in their window. And I was using a website called, I think it was called Steam Pro or something, Stream Pro maybe, just to check it out. But I decided not to go with it right now just because I got so much stuff going on that I'm going to try and just do the stream. I could literally spend like 8 hours doing this. Just standing here, standing around, trying different things. And at some point, I just got to do the stream and see how it goes, right? You know, if it's at least semi-successful, then I will keep doing them in the future. So my plan was basically to build a kind of checkpoint here and use it as a base. I want to build over the road here and I want to incorporate my old tower into my base. So basically I'm going to build sort of in a similar fashion to those Gondor forts. I'm going to build basically a walkway along here. And then a tower kind of with defensible positions, and then another replica or something like it of this old tower over here. That's the plan anyway. We're going to do that first, and we're going to sort of see how things go. All right, so let's get started. Where do I actually start? I should put a floor down first, maybe. But let's just go with the walls for now. Now, I'll just tell you guys so you know that my building skills are not great. So, yeah. We're going to sort of see how this goes. Now, do I want to have this... Do I want it like this? How does that go as far as... Okay. So maybe I should have it one down, actually. So I can basically have a walkway out through here. That sounds like could be good. All right, okay. That's better. So we kind of want it like this. That's basically the plan. It's going to take a while to do this all the way over there. All right, and I'm going to need a lot of these things. All right, so luckily I can just kind of do this all the way along, hopefully. I'd like to put some windows or some kind of... I guess technically windows are not very... you know, you wouldn't really put a lot of windows in your fort if you don't want people to jump through them and kill you. But I'm going to probably put some windows through here. Well, I'm definitely going to. Because, you know, I want to be able to see out. Wait, is the sun going down already? And... The other thing I noticed, I don't know if anyone else has noticed this in the past, is... If you see this guy here, this is my... what is he? A Galahadron warrior. I hired some of these guys. This guy, somehow, he is in guard mode on guard mode range 1. And I set him on guard mode over back at my base. For some reason, I've done it multiple times. He keeps wandering off. The other guys are okay, but this guy just keeps wandering and wandering and wandering. So, yeah, I don't really know what that's about. I've never hired cavalry before. And maybe, you know, they have different AI or something. Man, I'm going to take a lot. This is going to use a lot of bricks to do this. I have unlocked all waypoints for myself as well. So I think I may check out some places that I've never been to before. Just sort of, you know, not extensively, but I'd like to sort of check them out just to see what's out there, what I can expect. I'm going to be doing season 2 starting in a few weeks. And, well, it's getting dark. Let me sleep. I'm going to be doing season 2 in a few weeks. And, yeah, I'd like to know what I'm up against, basically, as far as, you know, monsters and stuff and what I can expect. I do want the element of surprise to some degree. I don't want to explore them super extensively because I want to be able to, you know, see new places and see them for the first time as you guys are seeing them. I don't know. I like that kind of thing. I like being surprised. It's hard to, when people are doing YouTube or stuff like that, videos, it's hard to fake surprise. You know, you don't really want to be going, oh, I've never seen this before, when you've seen it a million times. That, to me, it sounds fake and it sounds kind of dumb. Oh, well, I created a bunch of tools for everyone, but I have apparently not given myself any. So I'll just take a shovel over here. This is going to be a large base, but I figure, you know, it's... I usually do most of my building off camera because it's kind of boring after a while. So I figure, you know what, maybe I'll do some on camera. Practice my building techniques for one, because it's been a long time and I've never been a super good builder, even when I played a lot of Minecraft. So I envy the people that can spend, and also the people that have time. I mean, good building takes time and it takes a lot of skill and it's tough, man. Okay, get out of my way, rabbit. It's surprising that, you know, I've played Minecraft almost, well, pretty much 100% single player. I don't... Hey, we have a new person on here. Awesome. Chazrad is here. Let me quickly unlock all waypoints for him so he can get somewhere down here. All right. Hold on a sec here. All right, let me just very quickly take a second here, and I will try to see if I can remember this command. Oh, so where's the ring portal? Okay, that... really? I thought that you guys would start off in Middle Earth, since I set the world type to Middle Earth, and I figured the spawn point would be in Middle Earth, basically where I came through. Oh, that's bad. You know, I don't even remember. Man, that could be a problem. I don't remember where I... Man, uh-oh. Well, that's a problem. See, that's something I didn't foresee. I figured you would spawn in Middle Earth. we'll have to see what happens. Hold on a sec. Maybe I can... Can I fast travel back to my... how would I do that? Man. Maybe I can fast travel back to my own ring portal and go back to the overworld? And figure out where... Yeah, that's the problem. Okay, wait. Hold on a sec here. Can you create multiple ring portals? Is that something that can happen? All right, I'm losing it here. Hold on a sec. Let me go back very quickly while I'm here. Let me go back to my portal house. All right. Let me go back there. I didn't realize you would spawn in the overworld. I thought people would spawn directly in Middle Earth, and I wouldn't have to worry about that. That's what I assumed because I set my world type to Middle Earth in the server and because I'm using a Middle Earth save. But I guess because I'm using maybe an older save that didn't work how I expected it to. Let's see what happens. All right. Okay, I'm back at my portal. Oh, you know what I should do? Hold on a sec here. Okay, I do have a compass. All right, so I can go through the portal and hopefully find my original spawn. Is that a thing? Didn't realize that that would actually happen. Sorry, guys. No. Am I about to die? How am I stuck in a... Oh, boy. Well, this has gotten off to a swimming start. All right, so where even am I? Okay, no. In the overworld wise, where's my compass here? Wait, so this is my spawn? Hold on a second here. This can't be right. Man, I have no clue where I went or what I did. This is obviously a bad thing. Well, someone has any advice, I'd be happy to find out what it would be. Oh, wait a minute. Did I go? Man. So now there's another problem in that I have no idea where my ring portal is, and I can't get. Oh, there you. Hey, how's it going, man? Well, hey, I like the hat. Wow. How would I find a ring portal? Maybe I can. Can I cheat and just give myself some gold and make one? All right, yes, you are not watching the stream. All right, so maybe this can work. I actually have some gold on me, so can I? Oh, what am I doing here? Oh, there we go. Lord of the Rings summoning portal. That can work. Saving my life again. Cannot summon object out of the world. Does that mean I can't do it on the server? All right. Well, this is apparently not working how I expected it to. Just hit tab, see what auto fills. I don't know what I'm doing here, to be honest. All right. Backspace. All right. Hold on a second. Backspace. Tab out. Backspace. Hello. Okay. Hold on a sec here. I'm going to try something very quickly. There are a lot of monsters behind me. I'm not stopping. Ah, creeper! Man, I can't believe I can't remember where my portal was. Ah! Ouch. Alright, so this has gotten off to a swimming start. I'm going to... can I jump? Oh no, creeper! Alright, so I spawned at night. I spawned back here. I don't know really... Chazrad has joined the game. Alright, I have... Let me go quickly back and find my, And Chazrad just died. We are not getting off to a good start here. And it's 100% my fault. Let me get some... Alright, we are here. Hold on a second. Now, how did I... How do I actually do that? How do I summon a portal? Can I just create one? Hold on a second. I think I have... In my resources, I should have some gold. Oh, and I have gold nuggets too. So let me just take 2 seconds here and see what I can do. I should have a flint too. Maybe I can just make one right here. What was the... Okay, we got a ring. Flint. Aw, oh, man, zombie, seriously? Alright, Mon- oh. Not a very defensible position. Okay. Now, where is- I just earned the achievement, Monster Hunter. Large pouch, where is my- oh, miscellaneous. Okay. The flint and steel. All right, let's create a ring portal right here. This should be my spawn point, right? Basically. Oh, this is my spawn point. It should be everyone else's spawn point, I hope. All right, Chazrad, hold on a sec. I'm gonna just do this right now. All right. Whoops. And I forgot how to... There we go. Did I just lose my ring? Seems like I did. All right, let's try that. Let's try what you got here. Are you kidding me? All right, respawn me. Wow, that was... Okay, things happened. successfully summoned. Whoa. All right, there we go. Whew. Man. All right. We can go through, finally. Well, hey, look at that. All right, chazrad, awesome. All right, so you still got some arrows in you. All right, so first thing we can probably do if you want to is we can travel back to the base where I was. At least you can pick up some stuff then if you want. I don't know if you have any ideas about something you want to do. So where we would go, whoops. Where we go was this island here. Right. What's it called? Herandros. Alright, I'm going to fast travel down here. I'm not sure how well this is actually working for anybody, but yeah, it's an experiment anyway, like I've said. Alright, so Herandros, fast travel. And fast traveling. All right, and I want to go, well, it's basically right here. So if you fast travel, man, part of the problem for me is to, let me just double check this. Yeah, I got it. Yeah, oh, there he is. All right. Yeah, I fast traveled down here basically just to keep working on this thing. Hello, hello. All right, chazrad is here. And staring at the ground. Anyway, I want to say a big thanks to him anyway. He has been, you know, he's helped me a lot with some of the stuff in Lord of the Rings in general. He's been on my channel a lot. And he has a great channel too where they do a lot of Lord of the Rings stuff. And I think you should definitely watch it. He has a Twitch channel too. He's one of the guys who knows a lot about it. About Lord of the Rings, at least the technical side and stuff too. Here's the problem for me. I wish I had more time to watch other people's videos, and I do have some time, but I don't know, you know, I don't have a lot of time to watch a ton of videos, unfortunately. I wish I had more time, but I don't. So the problem for me is, yeah, when I do have time, I'm recording videos rather than watching them. So apologies to people whose videos I don't watch a lot of. I do watch some of Shaz's. I do watch some other channels as well, definitely. But I don't watch a huge amount just because time-wise. Yeah, it's Clarky. I watch some of his stuff too. A lot of the stuff I watch now, which is kind of sad, is tutorials on how to do other things well. Yeah, I seem to have lost somebody. Maybe they're traveling around. I would encourage, if anyone does come on here, to come on here, and basically, you can grab your stuff from here. You can also... How am I... Oh, he did. All right, he's doing stuff. Oh, he also left the game. Yeah, it may be, maybe some of the problem is with my server. I'm not really sure. It seems to be okay. Everything's looking good. But it's hard to tell. I have a really good internet connection, but it's hard to tell how well it's going to work when I'm running a server, streaming the game at the same time. So it's hard to tell 100% what's happening. Right now, my server delay is, what is it? It's 20 milliseconds. It's not that bad, I think. Although I'm not 100% sure, to be perfectly honest. I don't have an axe either. If people do come on and they want to, oh, hey, man. Yes, feel free to take whatever you want. Take whatever you want. Armor, weapons, whatever you got. Also, I know chazrad, as far as I know anyway, he runs a server, or he is on a server, and they do a lot of building projects and stuff like that, and that is something I would like to do in the future, is join a server and, you know, be able to participate in something more than just me playing. For Gondor! So I would like to try, I haven't really gone on his server yet, I'd like to go on and, you know, try some things as a group with more people, because I think that's interesting. I'd like to do some official, I'd like to do some official kind of server stuff too, just to kind of learn more about it in general. It is really interesting to me, actually. Also, I don't know a lot about servers. There's one thing I always kind of wondered. If you are on a server and you sleep, does the world change for everyone? I mean, does it become day for everyone? Or is it sort of, you have to kind of vote to sleep? Or how does that work? I don't actually know. I'd also like to investigate things like... I know a lot of people use Skype. And I'm not sure. Maybe I will do that. But I'd like to use... For large groups, I don't know how that works. Do you guys use sort of like TeamSpeak or something like that? Is that a kind of standard thing? I don't actually know. You look good, man, in that armor. I like it. I like it. Wow, what is going on with the explosions over there? I guess there's some orcs attacking everything. Now how this works. Let's just discover what the bed does now. Do I actually change it for everyone? Is that how it works? Maybe? Maybe we need multiple beds? Hold on a sec here. Here. Chazrad. Have a bed. Nope. Where'd it go? Who am I missing here? Okay, there are some serious battles going on over there. Have a bed. All right, it worked. Okay. So that is how it works, I guess. Everyone sleeps and then It's kind of basically like a voting thing. That's pretty cool. Alright, I'm gonna keep going for now. I don't know if you guys... Let me just quickly see. All right. Let's see what happens. You can do major modifications, actually. You don't have to do... All right. Personally, think it will look better with some depth. All right. Let's take a look here. Watch more of a master at work. Oh, it already looks better. Well, that's true. Huh. Huh. Yeah. Yeah, actually, you're right. It does look better that way. Yeah, that does sound good. So if I do... I don't really know what my plan was now that I think about it. Oh yeah. Technically, you could probably leave the wood there, I guess. Where? I didn't even grab myself an axe. Alright, I got way too much junk in my inventory right now. Where is... I got way too many of these pouches, too, to be perfectly honest. So let's throw this back. These two can go back. Bull can go back for whatever reason it's there. My compass. Alright, I don't really need an arrow. Well, maybe I do. You never know. Red I definitely need. Okay. Throw a shovel in here too. Take this out. Alright. Ah, I see where you're going. I see what you're doing. Oh, we have lost the Iron Hills merchant. That's probably a good thing. We're not merchanting anything. Are we going here? Is that what I'm doing?
Hi,
I've never, here's the thing, you know, when you've never played with another person a lot, you're not really sure what to do. And I'm used to generally talking to people. I have to sort of reach awkwardly around my... Yeah, it's got to be longer, right? Yeah, I'm not really used to working with another person, and it, you know, I'm slow when it comes to building. That's part of my problem. Wait, did I want to do that? So for me, yeah, there are people that are a lot faster than me, that's for sure. Obviously, as you can see right here. It already looks really good. There seem to be a lot of merchants arriving. Gonna be very cool. I kind of really like this idea, and I appreciate Chaz. I really appreciate you coming on, because I'm gonna have a house that was built basically at least partially and probably mostly, if I see anything about his style here, it's a lot better than mine. I'm gonna have a house that was built by someone else. That's kind of cool. I don't really know what you have in mind here. Did I just keep going this way? Gotta add another sort of turret section here. If here we got 1, 2, 3, 4 here, then we got 1, 2, 3, 4 here. Did I go out one here? All right, let me try and do this. Actually, I don't know how. Can I do this? I'll have to check what even. Not sure if I can actually cheat that in. See if it's possible. Can I change my game mode? I can. Apparently I can. Alright, so I'll get myself Where are we here? Middle earth blocks. Mordor brick. That's not what I want. Condor brick. Mordor brick. Condor brick black. Okay, that's what I want. Go back to my inventory and clear it out for a second here, and I'll get some more. Back to my search. Well, that's probably not good. Okay, I put some... I don't know why I'm talking to him, since he can't actually hear me, but... I will put some in front here. Let me get a little more. Yeah, I am super happy to have someone come on that knows how to build something. Ah. Yeah, I see where you're going. Give it some depth. That's very cool. Oh, actually, now we'll be good. So now I'm trying to figure out how you put someone in creative. How to set someone to creative. Ah, okay. Memo chazrad creative. But not a valid number. What? So how do I do that? All right, let's see. That work? All right, there we go. Whew. All right, I'm learning a lot right now. So now we can, now we're both in creative, and that makes things much easier for everyone. Oh man, that looks good. It also makes me feel stupid because I don't know what to do. I'm basically just following him. Oh man. All right, using stuff I didn't even know existed. Now I feel bad. This is becoming his live stream rather than my live stream. All right, so maybe I'll focus on building the second end of this thing over here while he's doing that. Wow. Whoops. All right, I see where you're going with this. What was that other thing you were using? What was that? Is that a pillar? No. I don't know what that was. But can I tell by looking at it? Oh, nope, that's not what I meant to do. Ah, sorry. Oh, man. All right, whoops. My bad. The wall. Ah, okay. Thanks, man. That probably helps since I don't really know what I'm doing. Okay. What was that thing? It's like a fence. Oh, it's a fence post. That's what it is. I'm an idiot. Okay. I got it. Yeah, brick wall. All right, all right, all right. Okay. Gotcha. Man, that looks amazing. That really does look good. Huh. Should I be covering this thing? I've also not done a lot of creative mode stuff, so I'm not very good at flying around, embarrassingly enough. Or placing blocks, obviously. Man, that looks so good. That's not what I meant to do. It does look great. That is awesome, man. I've already learned something amazing. So the stream is pretty laggy. Is that what you're saying? Maybe I should cut down. For me, you know, I'm watching the stream at the same time. For me, it's actually perfectly fine, but maybe it's laggy for other people. So if it is, let me know. I don't know how to actually improve that. I don't know if there's a way to improve that. Oh, not anymore. All right, maybe just a hiccup. I actually have quite fast internet here, but because I'm running the server and recording and streaming at the same time, maybe it's a little laggy. All right, awesome. Very cool. All right, so I don't know. I guess the idea was to build another one over here. Yeah, it could be partly me. I have no idea. I don't really know. I guess the idea is to build another turret over here. And... Maybe just go all the way across the same width. Alright, he's gonna show me something. All right. I keep hearing explosions going off at night around here, and I'm guessing they're auric bombs. You can use the slabs to deflect damage. Really? Oh, no way. Like a corrugated wall, basically. Huh. Wow. That is actually very cool. Uh-oh, we got a bomb. Huh. Wow. So if you're building a real fort... That is cool. Very cool. So if you're building a real fort, that's what you want to do, basically to protect from auric bombs, or basically anyone else. Angry players, maybe. So does this mean we should be building the fort like that? Yeah, anyway, like I said, this is basically kind of a test for me, so I'm not really sure. You know, I wanted to try this out because I've never actually tried it before. Go to daytime, hopefully. Hey. Have a little snooze. All right, okay. Nah, don't worry, you don't have to fill it in. Be a testament to experimentation. Rod, I gotta say, man, I feel there's one thing I feel bad about. If I do go on a server or your server or a server with you, I'm gonna look like an idiot because I'm still really slow compared to you. That's for sure. What time is it there for you? It might be very late. I don't know. It's like basically 1 o'clock in the afternoon here. Over there, it may be very, very late. Hmm. 8:47. Oh, not that late. We're gonna be late at night. Well, this is a live stream, and it doesn't have to be a live stream, you know, just about this. In fact, oh, what's he doing here? The Orc test bomb. I love it. Thumbs up. Major thumbs up. Even a little monument here. That is awesome. That is very awesome. Huh, love it. That is something I've always kind of wanted to do. I've seen that in other people's streams too, where they basically use that to, you know, commemorate everything they've done. And I like that idea a lot. That was kind of one of my plan. Wait, what am I doing here? I just did that wrong. Oh, that's what I wanted to do. That really does look cool. My idea was to kind of have sort of a gateway through here, but I'm not sure how, if that would be the best way or not really sure how that would work. Ah, I was. That's exactly it. Do we want to go two out here, or are we just going to go one out? we go out like this, basically. Actually, no. I'm lost. I've lost my mind here. I'm sort of just zoned out. Small buttress. Yeah, okay, I see where you're... Ooh. Ah. Wow. That looks awesome. These are things like I never would have even thought about. That is pretty amazing. So we basically be using stairs. Don't need any of these tools. Really. All right, Gondor. What's he using? Carved brick. Heartbreak stairs, walls I got. Alright. Wow. So you have this set up. You basically have one on each side. Alright. Yes, I do have a middle mouse button. What does my middle mouse button do? Whoa! See, my middle... Okay, that's... not good. Ha ha ha.